Hello and welcome to a new service video. I'm Andreas, Service Manager of Beke Hospitec, and today I will show you a few key points when you're servicing the shower trolley Zina. So as the first thing when you come to the site and start servicing the trolley, make a visual check over the mattress. Make sure that there are no cuts, otherwise you could get hygienic problems. Underneath the table, you find the security clips of the mattress. Make sure that the clips are secure fixed. At the same stage, you check the table here, below the mattress. Make sure that the table doesn't have any cracks. As a next step, I will show you a closer look at the chassis. Now we will take a closer look at the chassis. So when you're checking the chassis, you can start with the gas spring, the cable and the handle. They're responsible for the tilting of the shower trolley. So by pressing the handle, make sure that the table is going fully in both positions. The next thing you want to check at the chassis are the castors. You have four castors with brakes and four castors without brakes. So by pressing the brakes, the shower trolley shouldn't move forward. Moving on at the chassis, you have bolts for the castor holders. Make sure that the bolts are sitting tight and they are secure. The next thing we will come to are the electronic parts. Now we take a closer look at the electronic parts. So you can start with checking the handset. Make sure that the shower trolley is going all the way down and all the way up. The next electronic parts you have are below the table here. You have the control box sitting here and the battery. By removing the battery, you can check the contacts here of the battery and also the contacts on the control box and that the seals are there. The last electronic part is the motor. Make sure that the motor is fixed correctly and the cable is secure and tightened in the control box. In case you have the hydraulic version of the Zina Comfort, here you check the hydraulic. Make sure by pumping up with the pedal that the shower trolley is going all the way up and all the way down. At the same stage, you check the hydraulic itself. Make sure that the hydraulic is not leaking. All the other servicing points are the same like at the electronic version. So the last things I want to show you today is the drainage and the side rails. For the drainage, you have a hose going down here. Make sure that the hose is not leaking. Coming now to the side rails, you have four pieces, two on the side, one on the head, and one on the feet. On the feet side, make sure that the bolts are secure fixed and it is stable. On the head side, make sure that the head part is going down and it's going up and it is secure. For the side rails, you have a security pin here, the red one. By pulling it, you can make the side rail go down and you make it go up and make sure it is secure. Always remember to use your full checklist when you're servicing the Zina shower trolley. That's it for today. I hope the video was helpful for you. If you have any questions, just contact us. Bye.